Namastasye, 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 namo namah. Ya Devi Sarvabhuteshu Shakti Rupe Nasamstita Namastasye Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Shanti Rupe Nasamstita Namastasye 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 Namo Om Shri Durga Mata Bhyo Namo Nama Sapoi
Om Shri Durga Mata Bhyo Namo Nama
Prem Dholti Durga Mata Ki Jai Ma Lakshmi Ka Dhyan
Om Lakshmi Karotu Kalyanam
Aroyam Sukha Sampradam Vaman Shatru Nirashaya
Sagadarini. She holds in her hands the instrument of music. Dharani Mabhayadam
Jaya
ते पार्थिकमालिकं विदिदति पद्मासने सांस्थिता वंदे तां या कुंडेन्तु तुषारहारधवला या शुभ्रवस्त्रावृता या वीणावरदण्डमण्डितकरा या श्वेतपद्मा या ब्रह्माच्युतशङ्करं प्रविदिभिः देवैः सदा वन्दिता सा वां पातु सरस्वती भगवती सरस्वती माता भ्यो नमो नमः ॐ श्री
सरस्वती माता
भ्यो नमः वैभव की सरस्वती माता की जय।
We continue to focus our minds upon the Divine Mother as you offer petals of flowers at her feet.
Om Malyadini Sugandini Manityadi Maertani Pujartam Pushpani पतिग्रीयता ॐ श्री शक्ति माता पुष्पं समर्पयामि सपुत्र
ॐ श्री शक्ति माता पुष्पं समर्पयामि
आत्मन्यं सर्वतीर्थं आत्मन्यं समर्पयामि सपुत्र
ॐ श्री
शक्ति माता आत्मन्यं समर्पयामि प्रेम रूपी शक्ति माता की जय।
Let me take this opportunity to have everyone to welcome each and everyone this morning, ladies of the Mandri. And our musicians, let's give them a big round of applause, please. Such wonderful music. All of you who are seated at the back, are you hearing me clearly? Sorry? It's not too loud. Not too loud? Theek hai? Bas. Just turn the master down. Tanpura bahut loud hai. On karke, whichever. Yadevi Sarvabhuteshu Buddhirupena Samsthita Namastasye 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 Namo Durga Durgati Dur Kar Mangal Kar Sabka Man Mandir Ujwal Karo Kirpa Kari Keya Aisa Pyar Bahare Maya
Aisa Pyar Bahare Maya
Aisa Pyar Bahare Maya
Everything's fine Bahare Maya
Charan Se Lag Jaan
Yeah.
To divine in the form of that divine Lord incarnate, Bhagavan Vishnu. We call him Prabhu Ram. Sri Ram, bolo.
श्री राम जय 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 Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
Sri Ram Jai Ram सीतापति रामचंद्र भगवान की जय.
We continue to focus our minds upon the divine in the form of Pavanaputra Hanuman. That aspect of the Lord, that attribute that shows us how to serve, how to be a good devotee, how to do seva, sadhana, how to be dedicated to God without any expectations. As we pray to that attribute of the Divine Lord this morning, we are reminded that we are supposed to be human and we must have humane qualities. Today our subject will be on that quality, the humane quality.
मनोजवं मारुततुल्यवेगं इन्द्रियं बुद्धिमत्तानिष्ठं अतुलित बलदान शलभ देह धनुज वन कृषान ज्ञानी नाम गण्यम सकल गुण निदान वानराना मदी उलंधय सिंधु सलिलं सलिलं यशो जनकात्मजाय आदाय तैते गगाहलंकार नमामि त्वं प्राञ्जनेयाञ्जने
आञ्जनेयमतिपातलाननम् काञ्चनादिकमनीय विग्रहं पारिजातरुमूलवाशिनौ भावयामि पवमानन्दनौ
भावयामि
यत्र यत्र रघुनाथ कीर्तनम् से बोलो
पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय। We invite those of you who brought prasad to Hanuman ji to come in a very orderly manner and offer your prasad as we have bhajan dedicated to Hanuman ji.
Yeah.
Bring to form in our minds the divine in the form of Mahadev Bhagwan Lord Shiva. as we contemplate our divine Lord in the form of puja.
Om Namah Shivaya. Bolo.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
सभी लोग हाथ जोड़कर, we clasp our hands in front of our chest, we bow our heads in humility, we close our eyes and look within, for there lies the spirit of the divine. In our worship of Bhagavan Shiva this morning, we are appealing that, O Lord, reveal thyself within, for we know that you exist, but O Bhagavan, you are overshadowed by all of my moha ankahara. And all of the things that I want, that I desire, that I love, that I lust for, that I greed for, that I like and dislike in this world, all of them overshadow your presence, O Lord. Help me to eradicate them. Become this destroyer in my life, to destroy away my attachment to this materialistic world. And let me see thyself within. As you pray.
Om Vande Devu Mahapatim Suragurum Vande Jagatakaranam Vande Pannagabhushanam Migadaram Vande Pashuram Patim Vande Suryashashankavahinayanam Vande Mukundapriyam Vande Vakta Janarsayam Chavaradhanam Vande Shivam Shankaram Vande Shivam Shankaram Namah Shivaya Namah Shivaya Namah Shivaya
Om Sri Mahadevan Dhyayami Avayami Stapayami Pujayami Om Lambhyam Shushobhanam Divyam Sarvasaukaram Shubham Asanam Chamayadatam Grihanam Parameshwara Grihanam Parameshwara Om Sri Navaratakanda Singhasanam Samarpayami Ushnudakam nilmvaram cha sarvasauganda sanyutam Pada prakshalanartayam Dattante padigreyatam Har 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 mahadev Har 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 mahadev Isha shasam udbhutam Sharakara pushtakarakam Mala paharaka divyam Nanartam Padigretam Har 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 Mahadev Har 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 Mahadev Bolo Har 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 Mahadev Har 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 Mahadev Om Nariyal Jalasnanam Samarpayami Shuddha Jalasnanam Samarpayami Har 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 Mahadev Har 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 Mahadev Bolo Har 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 Mahadev
Har 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 Mahadev
Payo Jadi Gritam Chaiva Madhuscha Sarkarayutam Panchamritam Maya Nityam नानार्थं परिग्रेयताम् हर 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 महादेव हर 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 गंगा सरस्वती रेवा पयोशनी निर्मदा जले स्नापिदेसी मया देव अद शांतिम कुरुष्यमे अद शांतिम कुरुष्यमे हर 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 महादेव हर 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 महादेव हर 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 महादेव हर 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 महादेव उमापति महादेव की जय Let me invite everyone to participate in Abhishek and Archana while we are entertained with Bhajan Kirtanam.
ये तो प्रेम की बात है उधो, ये तो प्रेम की बात है उधो, बंदगी तेरे बस की नहीं है, ये तो प्रेम की बात है उधो, ये तो प्रेम की बात है उधो, बंदगी तेरे बस की नहीं है, ये तो प्रेम की बात है उधो। प्रेम वालों ने कब वक्त पूछा, होती है पूजा यहाँ दम दम में, होती है पूजा यहाँ दम दम में, होती है पूजा, सर झुकाने की फुर्सत नहीं। चढ़ती है मस्ती,
ये तो प्रेम की बात है उदो, ये तो प्रेम।
Sit upright as we participate in pranayama and to be followed by meditation. Let me invite everyone to sit upright. Thumb and forefingers must be touching like this, resting in the back of the palms. Relax the body. Together we should breathe in and out 6 times. Slowly we shall breathe in and slowly we shall breathe out. In the process of breathing out, we shall chant Om. All together, in. Oh. Together, there is chant the Panch Akshar Mantra. That is the five silver mantra. The silvers are Na, Ma, Shi, Va, Ya. Always starting with Om. Om Namah Shivaya. Bolo. Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Let us chant together the Trayambakam mantra three times. Om Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukmiva Vandhanat Mamritateo Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukmiva Vandhanat Mrityor Mokshe Mamritateo Trayambakam Yajamahe Sugandhim Pushti Vardhanam Urvarukamiva Vandhanat Mrityor Mokshe Mamritateo Namah Shivaya Namah Shivaya Namah Shivaya. For the next few minutes, we invite everyone to participate in meditation. Meditation is a method by which we connect to the divine within. One prescribed format is to take an image of the divine Lord in our minds, concentrate upon that image and call the name. If we cannot identify with a particular form, I suggest that you look at the Murti of Ganesh that's in front. At the bottom of his feet, there's a light burning gently. Take a picture of that light in your mind. Concentrate upon that light and chant Om Namah Shivaya as you meditate, listening to the beautiful sounds of the sitar. Thank you.
अलक निरंजन
कनी दया करो कृपा करो रक्षा करो our minds upon the Divine Lord Krishna as we pay obeisance. Jai Radhe Radhe Govind Govind Radhe 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 Govind Govind Radhe The subject of our discussion this morning is the human qualities that we good? It's not bad? But it causes forest fires. But the sun is doing what it's supposed to do, right? It's supposed to shine every day. Ehi suryo sahasrancho tejo rajo jagatpate anukampe mangadeva गृहानर्घ्यं नमोस्तुते। एहि सूर्यो सहस्रांशो तेजो राशो जगत्पते। When the sun rises in the morning, it casts its glow equally upon all. It doesn't say, today I will not shine in Pandit Sharma's house, I will only shine in Anjani's house. All get the same rays of sunshine. And he says, the force of my heat, everybody gets the same. If you do not want to get burned in the sun, what do? You find shade. But if you step outside, the sun says, I'm not changing my temperature because of you. My temperature is what it is. I will burn, and that is what I'm supposed to do. Now the trees. Anybody doing gardening? Any home gardening? Nobody planting any tomatoes? One person? Good. When you planted tomatoes, what do you expect when you plant the tomato plant? You expect to get tomatoes, right? And does a tomato plant deliver mangoes? It delivers tomatoes. Do you tell it how much it delivers? Don't you say, look, I want 20 tomatoes from you? You said, I hope whatever tomatoes I get from you, I'll be happy. Does the plant complain to you that you didn't water today? Does the plant say, by the way, you're supposed to water me every day? The plant sets no dictates, delivers what it can. You can do nothing about it but to do your duty. But the plant definitely does its duty. It delivers tomatoes. So the fire does its duty. The sun does its duty, and the tomato plant does its duty. Now the question is, do we human beings do our duty? Do we do what we are supposed to do? So what are we supposed to do? Eat, sleep, drink, and be merry. But we don't even do that well. We are not being merry. Sometimes we are very miserable. Sometimes we don't drink enough water as we're supposed to drink 8 glasses a day. How many people drink 8 glasses of water a day? 2 people. It's our duty to drink 8 glasses a day. So we don't even drink. How many of us eat 3 balanced meals a day? Put your hands up, please. We don't do that either. So we don't eat, drink, nor do we be merry. So then, what do we need to know to do our duty? The interesting thing about the plant, and the plant is so beautiful, in the Bhagavatam, the katha that we read last week, there is a beautiful ikihas, a beautiful story of Ram. After he had gone to see all of these ladies who were bathing in this pond and teaching them a lesson, he and Balram continued in the forest grazing their cattle along the way, and they entered a forest of large trees, and Bhagavan Krishna started to pay obeisance to this tree, and Balram said, kya? Kya kare? Bhaiya ji? He said, I am giving obeisance to these trees because they are so pure and they are so giving. Balram says, I don't understand. What do you mean giving? What does a tree do? And he says, look, I can stand on the little big limbs and it will shade me from the sun. And he will not ask me, pay something right now, because you're standing under my shade. Ah, that's true. He says, and you know, people cut this limb to make their homes. He doesn't say, by the way, for each limb that you cut, you have to pay me some money. Doesn't complain. He said, people take the dried leaves and they burn it to get heat. Never complains, doesn't say, by the way, I need a commission. Then people take the bark of the tree and they burn it and they do all kinds of things with it. They take the tree's wood to make boats, they make houses, they make chairs, they make everything. They use it for everything and the tree never complains. Do you know any human being who someone can use them so much and they will not complain? Says these trees are devatas. Their qualities are divine because they do whatever they can do and their entire existence brings comfort and they are useful to others other than themselves. We are useful to ourselves but very sometimes useless to others or used less by others. Let me repeat that phrase so you understand the connotation. To being useless is one thing. But to be used less is really the big sin. There's an article in the Globe and Mail on Saturday, or is it Friday, whereby in the life section, the writer talks about, he says, telling your child to take up a broom once in a while is not such a bad idea. How many of the young people here can sweep or know what a broom is? Their hands are not going up. Put your hands high up in the air, please. How many of you have used it recently in your own home? Well, it's good to know what it is, yes? The vacuum does... Vacuum. Okay, we'll take a vacuum. How many of you know what is a vacuum cleaner? Put your hands up. How many of you have used it recently? Children, that is. One. Very good. Did you vacuum your room or your entire house? Or the spot where you made the mess that you had to clean up? We are useful to ourselves. But for someone else, no way. So the article was intended to present this theme that in this day and age, our young people are underutilized. And because they're underutilized, they will never realize their true value and their true potential of humane qualities. For like the tree, it is very humane that it gives of itself constantly without expectation. We live in a world when our young people give something, they want something in return. Mom, I put the garbage out, so auntie up. Mom, I picked up my clothes and I put it into your laundry machine. I need to be paid. As such, we're talking about the young people. Let's talk about the grown-ups. Let's talk about the grown-ups finding the opportunity to do something for the benefit of others. We live in a great country, if not the greatest country in the world, not because it has snow and it has four seasons and it's a land of plenty and it's a land of milk and honey. It is because it allows us the freedom to be, and it encourages us to get involved in every way that we can for the betterment of our society. And in this country, volunteering is a major contributor to the GDP. That is, it's used to calculate the productivity of the country. So when we give our time, it actually gets accounted for. In Ram Mandir, all the time that is volunteered, we accumulate them every year, and we are trying to report this information to wherever it is that volunteerism is happening. But my subject today is, how do we realize our humane qualities? We all understand the quality of the fire, the quality of the sun, the quality of the tree. We all understand that they're not bad, nor are they good. They're just doing their duty. You and I are brought up in the world where it's either bad or good. And if it's not bad, it must be good. If it's not good, it must be bad. But there is something in between that called duty. And when we are doing our duty, there is no judgmental. It is only in judgmental that we have good and bad. I judge, you're bad. I judge, you're good. I have no right to judge. No judgment must be passed. Good or bad, you're doing duty. Like the fire, if it burns a house down, bad fire. Somebody caused that fire to burn that house down. If you and I do our duty well, we will have no one else to blame but ourselves for anything that goes haywire, because we, unlike the fire, can say, no, I will not burn. The fire says, you put me and I will burn. We have the power to say, I will not kill, I will not hurt. Although I have the potential to kill and to hurt, I have the wisdom and the intellect that says, I will not. The fire does not have that wisdom and intellect, and it will burn anything. And that is what makes us human. And the fire is just fire. Because we have the ability for reasoning. We have the ability to understand. We have the ability to make decisions. Imagine someone takes a match and put it to a fire of some old people living in the house, and the fire sees its old people and says, no, I can't burn this house. It will just burn the house, regardless of who's inside. It does not exercise wisdom or reasoning. God has given us this, and that is what makes us human. But if we do not exercise this wisdom and reasoning, then we are no different than the fire. As a matter of fact, we burn everything in our sight because we are not exercising wisdom. And you know, many of us burn our actions, thoughts, and our words. We can create the greatest heat in the lives of others. We can also create the greatest joy in the lives of others by actions, thoughts, and words. So to be humane is to use the divine reasoning power that God has given us. To be humane is to use that compassionate ability that we have. To be humane is to be that understanding being that we can be. And most and forever, to be forgiving is to be humane. To forgive those who may trespass against us. And what is the duty that we should do?
Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya.
Bolo.
Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya Namo Namah.
Yagya Dana Tapa Karmana Natyagyam Karyam Eva Tat. Yagyo danam tapasya chaiva pavanani manishina pavanani manishina Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya
Govindaya namo
bolo
Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Yagya dana tapa karma.
Yagya, sacrifice in the name of God. Dan, to be charitable with our good thoughts, our good words, our good intentions. Our understanding is our greatest charity.
Yagya dana tapa karma.
Karma, our actions, whatever we do, must be steeped deep in the state of the sattvic state, not in the rajasic or tamasic. We must not be do things in an egotistical way or an animalistic way. We must do things in a sattvic way, that whatever we do brings fruit to those whom benefit from our actions. As much as it may bring fruit to us, it is fruitful to all concerned.
Yagya dana tapa karma nityagyam karyam eva tat.
Do not give up these things. Do not give up yagya, dana, karma. Do not give up being charitable. Do not being able give up the ability to make sacrifice in the name of God. Do not give up the ability to perform good actions.
Yagyo danam tapascheva.
For yagya, danam and tapasya, these type of activities,
pavanani manishanam,
only the wise person understands that by doing yagya, dan, tapa and karma, one becomes pure. One realizes the divinity within oneself by actual activity of serving in the name of God, by yagya, doing in the name of God, dana, charitable in the name of God, tapasya, focusing and contemplating God, karma, whatever we do is done in this sattvic state.
Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya Namo Namah.
Bolo.
Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya Namo Namah.
Bhagavan Krishna continues in chapter 18, verse 5 and 6.
Etantayapi tu karmani sangam tyaktva palani cha kartavyaniti me partha nishitam matamutamam nishitam matamutamam Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya
namo namo.
It is important to remember that yagya, dana, tapa, karma, all of these things, to make sacrifice, to be committed, to be charitable, to meditate upon God, to do that karma that brings fulfillment to you and to others. He says, we must never do them expecting something in return. If we pray to God because we want rain to fall, then we're only praying to God because we want rain to fall. We're not praying to God. If you make a sacrifice because I'm sick and I'm making the sacrifice, I will give dan because I'm told if I give 2 pounds of flour, then my grah will go away. Then I'm not praying to God. I'm bartering. I'm paying for something and I expect a return. As such, yagya dana tapa karma must not be done for phalam, for fruit. It must be done for the joy of good human karma. And there is where we need to relate ourselves to the tree and the sun. Whatever they do is for good karma. The heat of the sun is required to nurture the earth, that it will germinate the seeds, it will grow plants, and then it will provide heat to bring energy into the fruits and the leaves that you and I consume, that we will have energy to. And it does this consistently, expecting nothing in return.
Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya Namo Namo. Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya Namo Namo.
Our message today is very simple. That the humane quality that God has given unto us, all of us, we have the ability to do that which is of divine value, not necessarily good or bad, but divine value. We must exercise that ability at all times, never hesitating to exercise our ability to be charitable. And what I said, we must exercise our ability, see it as an opportunity to be charitable. An opportunity to be charitable comes every moment of our lives. We just have to open up our eyes to see it.
Sri Krishnaya Vasudevaya Govindaya Namo Nama.
In conclusion, in Bhagavad Katha we also told that there is Indradev, who we understand is the devata we contemplate for the rainfall. But that Indradev develops such gamand, such abhiman, that he wanted people to worship him so that he can give rain. He didn't think it was duty to give rain. And the Lord said, I must teach him a lesson. And as such, Bhagavan Krishna, we are told, invited the people of Braj to pay obeisance to the mountain Govardhan. Because the mountain is where the seeds are planted, and that's where the trees grow, and the mountain doesn't ask for anything. He says, give thanks to Govardhan. Just to show and to control the abhiman of the rain. And as such, that Divine Lord,
he Giridhari, he Giridhari, bhajore man Govardhan 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 Giridhari, bhajore man. Govinda Krishna Murari Kunja Bihari Giridhari,
Govinda Govinda Krishna मुरारी कुंज बिहारी गिरधारी भजो रे मन गोवर्धन गिरधारी
तालियां
नतवर नागर प्रेम सागर राधा की श्याम बिहारी नतवर नागर प्रेम सागर राधा की श्याम बिहारी कृष्ण कन्हैया
We come to the end of our pravachan today. Our message is very clear. And it should be taken away